A quiet revolution may be brewing in the realm of compact cinema cameras, subtle, almost imperceptible, but undeniably gaining momentum. Without flashy teasers or countdowns, the filmmaking community is buzzing with curiosity about what could be the next chapter in portable digital cinematography. Whispers suggest that a highly anticipated successor to a popular full-frame compact cinema camera might be nearing its debut. A new model not merely designed as an upgrade, but as a complete leap forward in capability and workflow. Originally, launched in early 2021, the current generation won over a wide audience with its hybrid power, offering full-frame imagery in a body small enough for handheld shoots and gimbal setups, while still featuring professional audio inputs and fan-assisted cooling. Though it set a strong standard, users have since voiced hopes for better resolution, faster autofocus, and more efficient thermal handling. Now, with advances in camera technology accelerating rapidly, it seems the time may be right for a truly next-gen compact cinema tool. Rumors hint that this new model could introduce a significantly higher resolution sensor, possibly in the 26 to 30 megapixel range, which would allow for full-width 6K or 7K readouts, resulting in oversampled 4K video with remarkable clarity and minimal moiré. Alongside this, reports indicate that dual image processors could be integrated, dramatically improving speed, dynamic range, and high frame rate capabilities such as 4K 120fps recording in 10-bit 4.2.2 internally. With such power, creators could expect buttery smooth slow motion with cinematic color fidelity, all without the dreaded overheating that has plagued many compact systems. But hardware alone isn't the whole story. Artificial intelligence is rapidly redefining camera behavior. This rumored release may bring with it an AI-driven focus system capable of tracking people, animals, vehicles, and more with pinpoint accuracy, even under challenging lighting or erratic movement. With hundreds of autofocus points and predictive algorithms, the user experience could become dramatically more intuitive and reliable, especially for solo creators and documentary shooters. Codec options are also said to be plentiful, offering efficient internal formats like H.265 and All Intra, with potential support for up to 600 Mbps bitrates. Externally, a full-size HDMI port may offer clean 16-bit raw output for use in high-end grading workflows, while timecode sync and pro audio via an optional XLR module would ensure compatibility with broadcast-level environments. Heat dissipation is another area where improvements are rumored. Whether through vapor chamber cooling or smart internal design, the aim appears to be uninterrupted recording, even during long takes or high ambient temperatures. This would be a major asset for wedding filmmakers, live event videographers, and travel shooters alike. The display could also get a serious upgrade, with a larger, brighter LCD supporting HDR preview, false color, waveform, focus maps, and LUTs, reducing the need for external monitors in fast-paced shooting scenarios. Storage flexibility is expected to continue, with support for both CF Express Type A and SD UHS 2 cards, enabling high bitrate workflows and proxy recording simultaneously. Connectivity too could reach new heights, with USB-C 3.2 Gen 2, Wi-Fi 6, and Bluetooth 5.1 offering faster data transfer, remote control, and mobile-friendly shooting environments. Envision capturing a high-energy music video and transitioning immediately into a low-light interview, all with one camera that never falters in image quality, focus, or thermal stability. That's the kind of seamless workflow professionals crave. As competition heats up from rivals offering internal RAW and SSD recording, this new model must not only match but surpass expectations in real-world performance. If industry chatter proves accurate, we may see this groundbreaking camera debut in late 2025 or early 2026. No grand launch spectacle, just quietly disruptive innovation. For those who believe great stories deserve the best tools, a compact cinema camera that balances intelligence, durability, and creative freedom may soon emerge from the shadows. Stay tuned to Technology in the Future, where we keep you ahead of the curve in the evolving world of pro-grade gear.